So I finally got my hands on a Ruger made Marlin. This is an 1895 Trapper. It's got the Skinner Trapper sights on it. I'm about ready to see what the whole out of stock over MSRP fuss is about.